Oh, hello there. It's so wonderful to see you again. What brings you here today? Oh, you wanted to have lunch in the park too? How wonderful. Why don't you come sit with me here on the bench?
Did you bring a bento?
I did. Let me see. Oh, that's so cute. You have a little hot dog octopi.
Octopi. Octopuses? Octopi was right, yeah.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah? Oh, good. I like being right about things like that. Well, anyway. Yours looks pretty good, but I think I can do better. Take a look at my bento. Yep. Isn't it cute? They're called unicorn macaroons. I think that's how you say it. And I made them myself from a recipe. You can try one if you like, but can I have one of your little hot dog guys in exchange? Okay, trade. We should do this more often. Having lunch together at the park.
Help me, please. I need your help. Quickly, before.
The park is nice. Like a little picnic just for me and you. And it's such a sunny day. Perfect weather for this sort of thing. Don't you think?
I'm glad you think so, too.
Hey, you see that big tree over there?
Yeah, that's my favorite tree to read under.
It casts a whole lot of shade to keep the sun out of my eyes. It's very lovely. My mother and I used to sit under there together quite often.
You know, if we do another picnic like this, do you think we could do it under the tree?
Yeah, we can.
Huh? What do you mean why
I'm trying to break through?
Please tell me if you can hear me.
Wait.
Where are you going? Oh, I see. Oh, that's very, very nice of you. Oh, I don't know what to say. I really hope it isn't selfish of me to have even brought it up or anything. Oh, you don't mind? Alright then, I guess we can sit here. It's been a really long time since I had anybody to sit under this tree with.
Oh, well, see, my mother passed away a while back and, well...
Do you remember me at all?
Please tell me you do. If you remember me, then please.
Please just tell me.
Say my name. Please tell me if you remember. I just didn't really come here much anymore. But today I decided I'd start coming back here again. And look how it turned out. I got to see you. Who would have thought that you would also come here for lunch? Yeah. Really? Waking in under this tree every day? Oh, wow. You're the best friend I could ever ask for. You know, I'm really glad I met you. I think my life is going to be...
I fought my way back here to see you again. Can you even hear me at all?
Please tell me you can.
Even better with you in it from here on out. I know that sounds cheesy, but I don't think that's a bad thing. Do you?
Well, maybe, I don't know.
Hey, speaking of cheese, I have something fun in my backpack. Let's see. Here it is. Yeah, it's a can of that cheese whiz stuff. Would you like some? It's really good and it's fun. Well, okay, maybe later. It's so warm right now.
You are my only hope.
Please remember me. Please call out my name.
But, you know, when it
comes around the fall, this tree will lose all its leaves. It won't be very good shade then, but I guess it might not be as sunny either. It might look really pretty with all the leaves on the ground. I wonder if they'll get in our way at all. Oh yeah, you're right. We could just rake them together and jump in them. That'd be fun. We should do that. I don't know if we'll be able to eat here in winter, though. It might be too cold and snowy. Oh well, we'll figure something out, I bet. There's plenty of time till then. For now, we should just enjoy this time we have together. Yep. Let's just take our time and have some nice lunch.